The cool chilly air was suddenly torn with a slap and a cry. The blood to life and the sunlight streaming bright in the room where she lay. It was a sunny good day for Mrs. Butters and her family friends. And even though her husband couldn't attend, he was there with his box by the bed. You see, he was dead. Died out on his farm before he had the chance to hold his baby girl in his arms. He had been a Fordville man.
Today